ค่ะ Hi one welcome to my channel this is the K podcast so in Dundee welcome everyone
quite small but you need it's beautiful in a way go have a look up there สวัสดีค่ะมาเที่ยวปราสาท K pod ค่ะชื่อแปลกแต่ว่าก็สวยดีนะกระทัดรัดดี go have a look my friend thank you very much for watching see you a bit in thereAs information, say open all year round. To arrange access to the castle, phone a number. Go have a look out. Just have a look outside today. Welcome to K-Pod Castle, built by the thoughtful Stratton family. In this one's got a most fine tower house in 1500.K-Pod Charlotte is John Stratton, VP and his family in 1500. His servant including John Wiki and who worked at K-Pod for at least 14 years. Margaret Sweeten earned a good salary of £6 a year. May had been a housekeeper responsible for supervising.Older servant and a male servant, possibly Joe Taylor, may have been the porter who answered the door, who looked after candle and lighting. K-Pod Castle, you from Durham, married into Stratton family who lived here until his death 1580, and a few survivors with listed the property including grand horse for riding in 1580.Oxen for plowing. Right, did you know that John Graham of K-Pod inherited the K-Pod in 1653? He became a prominent jockey, nicknamed Bonnie Dundee by his supporter and Rudy by Kiefer by Otter. Oh, that's longer, isn't it?1247, Alexander confirmed that the land of K-Pod or possession of Lindor Abbey left on map. Early 1500, Gilbert and John Stratton are pardoned for horsehood, rustling John Stratton is the K-Pod thiefs.John Graham of Claverhouse, later known as Bonnie Dundee, inherit K-Pod when he is about 4 years old. Oh, wow. 4 years old. K-Pod passed to Clan after.Claverhouse is killed, leading to Jacobite victory at the Battle of Killiecrankie. That's a picture of the K-Pod. I think it's really unique, beautiful castle. 1847, a London and despicable K-Pod castle is lived by farm labor. Dundee City Council.Okay, 1926, the castle passed to state of care. 1960, the related farm built near the castle were demolished and replaced the modern housing. So, look at the floor plan. Number 5 is bedroom. Number 4.Gallery number 6 the roof and number 3 a gate home little castle number 2 is a chapel number 2 number 1 kitchen down here prepared a meal for a small, such a small castle. See them? See them now? What's in the name? Cape was in Turkish name suggest that it was one located in pottery factory in Lindo Abbey in Fai. That's what I thought. Why name like that? Well, this is the Cape castle was busting townhouse landing by the servant. Our building and land farming. The attractive grand town and diagonal corner meant to any attacker could be easily spotted. Number one to number six. There's a rope inside. So number three is grey coal. That's what it looks like now. Number one is the kitchen, isn't it? It's there, kitchen. And number three is the cake hole. And number six is roof. There. Timber. Wooden timber. That's what it's like inside. Let's go have a look. This is just a tiny look. It looks quite unusual. But tat lat di no? Ka tat lat. There is there's a hole there. It's like a cannon hole, isn't it? Well, the door is quite low. The original window. Oh, okay. Go have a look at this. Other side. Detail. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. This could be a short video. So look up here. Very nice townhouse, lovely. So this side. This is closer. The closer we can get to. We need to have a look inside. Need to rain to come back to see the inside. Fun. I would like to thank you very much for watching, everyone. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามารับชมช่องเล็กของเรา and thank I would like to wish everyone a good day. I hope you have a great day over there, my friend. I hope you stay safe and healthy. Thank you again and love to you all. ขอบคุณมากค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ bye my friend bye